My dad got me this, so.
So he got me Corin. He got me Ryu or Ryu, whatever you want to say it. Probably Ryu. And here is the Mii Fighters. I'm going to do Corin first. Okay, I might have to place this down for a second, I'm sorry. Okay, you know what? So, here is what it looks like. You know what? I have to go harder. Okay, let's see. Amiibo fell out of nowhere. Okay. Here is Corin. Let's see, nice cape. Yeah, it's got a nice cape, a nice hair design. But that nice sword of people. And that's really it. Okay, here's Ryu. Let's open Ryu. Smash 4. Head to Smash 5. I need to do this for a second. Okay. Hold on. Okay, here is Ryu. That's kind of my package. Bunch of Street Fighters.
I don't know.
Okay. Okay. Here, last but not least, this is these guys. Kind of weird. These are really characters. You get it. Okay. Here's what all of them look like so far. Let me just get all this. Here are the Mii Fighters. This one kind of looks like Ryu. See, if you compare these two, they don't really look that much different. This one looks similar, kind of like this one. But this one has like. Has a different kind of design, blah blah blah. All that here. So here is here's the Gunner Mii. The Gunner Mii is like the Gunner Mii girl has.
I couldn't believe how fast it was.
Here's a gun blaster. I really like the laser. And the sword fighter. Right here, looks kind of like the Corin. The pose that it's in kind of looks like Corin. And maybe in the next episode or something, next video, I'll make a gameplay video. I hope you enjoyed this video.